Did you know that in the glass industry, we use the term surface to refer to each side of every piece of glass? No? Let me show you. It doesn't matter if it's a mono piece of glass or an insulated piece of glass or even a laminated unit. We break each one of those units down by piece and most importantly, by each side or surface of each one of those pieces. And it's important to know that those numbers always count from the outside. So if I was to say that this insulated unit had a low E coating on surface number 2, I would mean the second side of the first piece of glass. So why is this important? Communication. We have to have one universal language that all glazing companies, manufacturers, and fabricators can agree on. That way, when you look at shop drawings and specifications, we all understand them the same way. And one of the coolest parts of our industry is that we're always trying to simplify and perfect our craft. And making sure that we're all on the same page makes life a lot easier along the process. And just like that, something as simple as counting can really save a lot of confusion. To learn more about glass, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button at the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.